Covered, Ensign. Return fire.
Shield down to 80%, compensating with auxiliary power. Captain, the alien ship is breaking orbit.
Plot an intercept course, Ensign. Fire torpedoes.
They're gone, sir. Our sensors indicate there was some kind of subspace distortion just before they disappeared. I'll have to study these readings before I can get any more specific than that.
Take us back to Oniaka 3.
Aye, sir.
Confirmed. The MS-1 colony is under attack.
Doesn't it seem strange to you that there have been two Borg attacks and the Enterprise has been the nearest ship in both instances?
Captain,
we are nearing the MS system.
I have located the Borg ship. It is heading away from the colony.
Take us out of warp near that ship.
Stand by to lock phasers on target.
Within visual range.
On screen.
Lay in and intercept course full impulse. Lock phasers.
We are closing, sir. Within phaser range in 30 seconds.
Sensors are detecting a subspace distortion forming directly ahead of the Borg ship.
Well, they're not going to get away with it this time.
The guard to engineering. Transfer auxiliary and emergency power to the impulse engines.
Acknowledged.
Impulse engines are now at 125%.
Within phaser range in 10 seconds.
We appear to be caught in some kind of energy matrix.
All engines back full.
Shields failing.
We are being pulled inside.
Inertial dampers failing.
Main power is offline. I'm switching to backups.
Picardo Engineering, can we transfer auxiliary power to the warp nacelles? Try to break us out by using the...
We have returned to normal space. Navigational systems are still offline. I will attempt to make a celestial fix using secondary systems.
Captain, the Borg ship is directly ahead. It is coming about.
On screen.
Shields down to 16%.
Franklin's dead, sir.
Is everyone else all right?
Aye, sir. Security reports there are no other intruders aboard. Captain, the Borg ship is gone. Sensor logs indicate they entered the distortion field 30 seconds ago.
They beamed on board as a diversion to give their ship time to escape.
Crusher to Salazar, report.
We're pulling the last teams off right now.
But there are six people still unaccounted for.
Keep trying.
Borg ship is powering up its weapons array.
Come on, Chief. It's now or never.
They're preparing to fire.
Raise shields.
Poor nacelle's been hit.
Helm, get us out of here.
Aye, sir.
We've lost warp engines.
Evasive maneuvers. Full impulse.
Shields down to 80%.
Fire phasers.
Direct hit. No damage to the Borg ship.
Shield down to 73%.
What's the status of the warp engines?
Still down. We can't outrun them.
Helm.